Hello, today let's have a look at the red metal technical configuration. On a daily basis, we can see that the copper prices have been trading in a symmetrical triangle since the beginning of the year. Prices bounced off the lower boundary of this pattern early October and are now in the middle of this pattern after breaking above a declining trend line. If we look at the intraday picture, we can see that prices have broken above an intermediary resistance, which is set at 2.147, and this is acting as a very strong support, and we can definitely expect further advance, as we can see that on the RSI there is a bullish momentum that is in place following the upside breakout of a declining trend line. As a consequence, above 2.147, we can expect a rise toward 2.178 and 2.186. Only a downside breakout of 2.147 would invalidate this bullish scenario. Thank you for watching this video and have a good day.